We Muslims believe that there is no God but Allah, and Muhammad, peace be upon him, is the last and final messenger of Allah. If you are a true Christian and you follow Bible, have a look at the Bible saying in Gospel of John, chapter number 16, verse number 12 to 14. I have many things to say to you, but you cannot bear them now. When He, the Spirit of truth, shall come, He will guide you to all the truth. He will not speak on His own. He will speak only what He hears, and He will tell you what is yet to come. He will glorify Me. This verses of Bible speaks about no one but the last messenger, Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. If you truly believe in Bible, and when Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, has prophesied the coming of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and why won't you believe Jesus Christ in Muhammad, peace be upon him, as the final messenger? Think twice.